It's Deanna Owens here from SoNatural1.com, also SoNatural1 here on YouTube. And we're going to just go around my client's hair right now and just see exactly, just get some details on what exactly is going on, all right? So, this lovely client of mine came back to me after getting her hair done. When did you get your hair done?
It was the middle of November, I want to say.
The middle of November.
November, toward the end. I'm going to look when I get home, but I'm pretty sure. I know sometime, you know, in November.
So, let's just say 2 months, exactly. 2.5 months, okay? Mm-hmm. I experienced, sometimes when I see a client, I never get to actually see what's going on with their hair after they come to me. It's always after the 3 month period, I'll see you. But my client's hair grew at least that much. And I have a picture of that, and that I'll be showing in the back of the, at the end of this video. But I want you guys to see just how things can be done and remade and refreshed so she can go just a little bit longer. A little longer.
Yes, a couple weeks, right?
Yes. Okay. So how do you feel about your sewing?
My sewing, this is the best sewing I've ever had. I have, since I've gotten it in November, I've washed it almost every 2 weeks.
Wow.
I've been able to do things I wanted to do with it. I can put it in a ponytail as she advertises and go, or I can just, you know, flat iron it and go, and it doesn't feel like it's going anywhere.
It's sturdy. And even it surprised me a little bit too, because when I went back of her head, I noticed how much of her new growth was. But then as you go up towards the tracks, it's like, wait a minute, this isn't going anywhere.
Not going anywhere.
So I tugged at it a little bit. I went ahead and blow dried it with one of the blow dryers. And then we went ahead and flat ironed her hair, also her leave out. And it looks amazing. I was just beyond satisfied with the work that was done, even though it's myself, duh, yeah, I know. But just seeing it after not being able to see her after so long, and she still looks amazing, just very excited. And I really want to say thank you to my client for even getting on camera. I know you're kind of camera shy.
Thank you, Deanna.
But I appreciate it so much. I appreciate it so much. And she's also wearing the Avery, the bare minimum, so she can toss her hair wherever she wants to do it. And it looks amazing. All right, thank you so much.
Thank you.